Serenade, y'all. I'm real excited about that.
Yeah.
That's all right to cheer for these people. They're good. Yeah. And after that, we got John Fulbright. You do not want to miss that. Ah, do not. All right, here's a tune I wrote. It's also on that CD we got over there. This is a tune called Why Do You Treat Me That Way? Wrote it after some introspection when I realized when a relationship went sour. That was totally your fault, Kyle. Kyle, you were the jerk in that situation. And tried to turn it into a song from her perspective. So this is a song about how terrible of a boyfriend I am. Don't let that get around, though. This is between us.
In your shoulders, you've been a wink in your eyes. You've been doing a million things that make me think you care, but then you go and make me cry. Why? I do anything for you. I bore you every single day. But you must have a short circuit in your brain. Why do you treat me this way? Why, John? Why?
Whiskey too. Now you say you're trying to be a better person, and I think that's brave. Maybe I went and found somebody new.
She'd do anything for me. Finds for me every single day.
Oh, she knows exactly what I like. She'd never treat me that way. Oh no. She'd never treat me that way. One more time. Treat me that way. At least I don't think she would.
All right, thank you so much. My name's Kyle Reid, the Love Swing Chariots. We got one more tune for you, and then Town Mountain's gonna get up here and do it right. A song called Eileen.
Well, the moon is grinning wide, and he's falling over drunk. And everything I own, I packed into this trunk. The light that he shines will lead me on my way to some other town, baby, where no one knows your name. Eileen, 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 I still lean on you. Then I went to San Francisco, where I was sleeping in my shoes. And all night I'm dreaming of you. Oh, the way you used to smell and the things you used to say. Hoping I'd see you someday.
Introduce the band to you one more time. We got over here to my left the one and only Marcus Spitz, spitting it hot. Woo-wee. Here on my right, your left, unmistakable, unimitatable, incorrigible, the one and only John Calvin Abney. Let's hear it, y'all. Behind me is the one and only Rachel Bashir on the keyboards. Why don't you talk to the people? Right behind me, the man who's been driving this train all night, unmistakable, try not to recognize this guy. His name's Keel Daynard, and I love that man. Keel, why don't you preach at the people?
you're here, but I miss you when you're gone. I can't stand being alone, but I don't need you here, lying next to me. I just love your memory, baby, I lean, I still lean on you. Yes, I do, I lean on you.
Chariots, up next town, mountain, and the jump, Cobra! Yes!